have watched my last video on pigmentation, it did say about the four powerful things you can do at home and reduce your pigmentation. But not all kinds of pigmentation can be corrected to a large extent at home. That is because there are two layers to the skin, the upper layer known as an epidermis and the lower layer known as a dermis. So if you are a case of dermal pigmentation, where the pigmentation is at your dermal level, then external products will give you mild to moderate results, and it will also cause reoccurrence of this pigmentation. It is because the products do not penetrate across the epidermis and go to the dermis. Then how will you go till the dermis and correct the pigmentation? That is where an aesthetic clinic, that is where a doctor will be able to help, and the doctor will be able to help using deep peels, using lasers, or using devices which are known as microneedling devices. These are energy-based devices. Peels are fruit acids, and with a combination of these, the doctor will be able to go to the dermis and through this energy cause certain changes in the dermis and remove the unwanted cells. And with vitamins and other nourishing creams and tablets, the doctor will make sure that the new cells grow to a much better quality. They are healthier cells, they are non-pigmented cells. So you will need a combination of some therapies with some really powerful and customized home care if you have dermal pigmentation. So if you have used a couple of things and if you feel that your pigmentation doesn't go after a certain extent, or you feel that even if it goes, it just comes back very easily, you need to talk to a doctor and you need to make sure that you do something that you can go to the dermis.